Hello, my name is Senior Bagel, and today I'm going to teach you how to do the Feral Druid DPS rotation. It's been called one of the most difficult rotations in the game, but really it's just a game of keep up. All you have to do is maintain these five abilities: Savage Roar, the Mangle debuff on the mob, Rake Dot, Rip Dot, and Fairy Fire Feral. It's vital that you stay behind the target because Shred requires it, and that's where a big chunk of your damage and combo points will come from. Okay, for the purposes of this video, just assume that the dummy is a standing still boss, and for the first time I go around with this rotation, I'm gonna do it slow just so you can see what I do, and the next time, I'll do it fast. Okay, start off with Mangle and Rake, and shred in between for combo points, and at some point while you're waiting for your energy to regen, cast Fairy Fire Feral. Once you reach 5 combo points, cast Savage Roar, and at this point, if I were going at regular speed, I'd be out of energy, so I would cast Tiger's Fury, and then Berserk. And then I would shred, just shred, and keep up any of the 5 keep up skills that I needed to. Once I reach 5 combo points, I would rip. And always rip with 5 combo points. And then I would shred 3 times, because I have the glyph that makes it last 6 seconds longer if I shred 3 times. And then if I have a good amount of time left on Savage Roar and Rip, I would Ferocious Bite. And just keep up all the keep up skills, and just keep on shredding in between. Now, because Savage Roar and Rip require more energy to maintain, I suggest you leave about 5 to 10 seconds on the timer if you plan on using Ferocious Bite.
Metamorphosize the darkness time.